the final two in pro stock. We got a couple of Chevrolets. We got Eric on one side. We got Troy on the other. How about it? 6,600. And Troy Coughlin Jr. goes back to the top. Erica goes 6.612 at 207, and she moves up to third. They are celebrating down there on a starting line. You know why? First time ever, Troy Coughlin Jr. will start pro stock from the number one spot.